What's good, y'all? I'm back with another video. Let's do this Bernie Mac and Steve Harvey reading real quick. Okay, so let's see the energy of Bernie Mac. Okay, if he had any beef. Okay, if somebody tried to take him out, could that have been a sacrifice? Is the energy I'm picking up on. So I'm pretty sure more than one energy will come out during this Bernie Mac and Steve Harvey reading. So we're going to get right into it. It could be Steve Harvey energy will probably come out during this reading as well on Bernie Mac. Okay, let's just get into it. Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie Mac? Past, present, and future energy. Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie Mac? Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie Mac? Bernie Mac. Okay. All right. So, already looking, we have misfortune that comes out. I cut my deck into three piles. We have, good fortune. Okay? So it could have been good fortune, bad timing. We have the moon. There was some secrets, some lies, something that was hidden. This could be gossip. Maybe when he was in the industry, in the entertainment business, he could have been beefing with a motherfucker. Maybe exchanged some words with a motherfucker. But I'm also hearing there was some insecurity as well. We have justice in reverse. So this is telling me that he didn't get the justice that he received is the energy I'm picking up on when it comes to his death, okay? That's exactly what I'm getting, all right? It's like he just passed on and that was the end of it, okay? I don't hear too many people discussing how or what had occurred is the energy I'm picking up on, right? Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie Mac? Spirit, what is the energy? Okay, we got the star in reverse, right? We got the star in reverse. Okay, so that would be considered Bernie Mac. Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie Mac? Okay, we got four pentacles. I'm right. I'm getting the energy of when it comes to his coin, his money, his bag. I'm getting the energy of maybe he used to hold on tight to his shit, okay? Is the energy I'm picking up on. He was holding on tight, trying to hold on tight to his career. Maybe he knew that this career was finna end him. That's why the star comes out in reverse. So I'm getting the energy of he knew that motherfuckers was talking bad about him, throwing salt on his name. He knew that this could have been someone he was dealing with that was insecure. I'm picking up on Steve Harvey's energy. There could have been some type of competition or secret competition between the two. But I'm getting the energy of he was trying his best to hold on to whatever little money he got because he knew that his career was about to end or be left in the cold. Due to Steve Harvey, okay? It's the energy I'm picking up on, right? That's exactly what I'm getting. Okay, we got pentacles in reverse. Somebody wanted to stop his financial security or stability or stop his money, right? Okay, like I said, he was trying to hold on tight to whatever the fuck he had, okay? And once he started to realize that wasn't getting him anywhere, you know, his shows and shit started to pick up. Maybe he started to blossom a little more than them. Maybe I'm getting the energy of he was a little bit funnier than them is the energy I'm picking up on. Okay. Maybe he used to take over the show type shit when they used to travel. You know, motherfuckers could have possibly thought he was much more funny than the next person is also what I'm getting is the energy I'm picking up on, right? So I'm getting the energy of he was trying his best to hold on to his career and not lose the little bit that he did have. Okay, is what I'm getting. Or maybe he could have been, how can I put it? Maybe he used to be greedy, a little selfish when it comes to his fucking money. Maybe he wasn't making the money that he should have been making. I'm getting also the energy of him being underpaid, okay? That could be another thing. You feel what I'm saying? I'm also getting, he wasn't in control of his money like he should have been, is the energy I'm picking up on. Motherfuckers was abusing their power and being manipulative. That's what I'm getting. I'm also hearing when it comes to communicating with finances, whoever he was communicating with or had, like, control over his finances, was full of shit, like, didn't want to tell him, you know, why he made this much or how he made this much or why was he underpaid. I'm getting the energy of Bernie Mac was asking motherfuckers questions and motherfuckers was acting like he was dumb as fuck, doing shit that was hidden in the dark, keeping certain shit from him. We got the tower in reverse, so he was trying to avoid this tower moment, okay? Doing things in moderation is the energy I'm picking up on. I'm looking at these cups. Maybe he drank a lot. He could have had some health issues, okay, to a certain extent. Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie Mac? Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie Mac? Yeah, nobody want. Yeah, motherfucker wanted to stop his new beginning, stop his shine, dim his light is the energy I'm picking up on, right? We got chaos, conflict, secret competition, and turmoil, and things of that nature, competing. Okay, I'm getting the energy of Steve. He could have had some problems with Steve is the energy I'm picking up on, right? We got family in reverse. Okay, so I'm getting the energy of when he passed on, he did have a family, a wife, kids, or whatever the case may be, is the energy I'm getting. Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Steve Harvey? Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of, I'm sorry, Bernie Mac? I keep saying Steve Harvey. Okay, we have death, transformation, sudden change. Okay, is the energy I'm picking up on. Okay, so it's like as soon as Bernie Mac started getting out there, motherfuckers really was knowing him. Somebody had to come in, still kill, steal, and destroy and try to stop this shit. Okay, is the energy I'm picking up on. Someone didn't want him to be ahead of them. Okay, that's exactly what I'm getting. And somebody had to basically come up with something quick, okay? Whatever the issues was, cause of death. If they did say he had a health issue, maybe he did, maybe he didn't, okay? But I don't know, all right? We got Six of Pentacles when it comes to money, okay? Like I said, I was telling y'all somebody was basically underpaying him and giving more to someone else, okay? I'm getting the energy of entitlement. Somebody feels like, okay, there could have been altercation or some type of disagreement between him and someone else. We got three people on here, so it could be him, Steve, and another person. Who the fuck knows? Discussing money issues is the energy I'm picking up on. It's like just when things was about to start to balance itself out, that's when the lies, the gossip, the envy, and things of that nature starting to come into place, right? Is the energy I'm picking up on. Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie Mac? Yes, somebody, this is what I'm getting. Knight of Swords, some shit had to happen quick. Somebody had to make a decision real fast to end this man's career. We got Page of Swords. That means someone spying, looking, watching, stalking, watching social media and emails and text messages and documents and things of that nature, okay? We got Four Swords. In reverse, we got the Sun, okay? A motherfucker was not happy, okay? We got a motherfucker trying to get away with some shit. Is the energy I'm picking up on? Mm-hmm. Bernie Mac started to wake up and see some shit. He got enlightened about the truth and what type of people he was dealing with that was around him, placed in front of him. Intuitively, he knew something wasn't right. Something was going to happen and something was off. Is the energy I'm picking up on as well? Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie Mac? It's It's like he was just starting to see his shit blossom. Okay, it's the energy I'm picking up on, right? He's just started to see his shit blossom. Pentacles energy. And he like, damn, I'm working hard, right? Okay, when will my good deeds be noticed, okay? Maybe he was thinking, I should have more than what the fuck I got is the energy I'm picking up on, right? Okay, so we got the Fool in reverse. That's someone immature, foolish as fuck, okay? We also have the Magician in reverse, all right? And we got the King of Wands. This is giving me, like, King of Comedy tour, things of that nature. I feel like Bernie didn't take no shit. He stood in his motherfucking power, but regardless of what he did, you still had this sneaky, evil-ass energy on some shicey shit, trying to get away with some shit, stab a motherfucker in the back and things of that nature, and watching, you feel what I'm saying? If he didn't have so much envy, hate, and secret competition, I mean, I feel like he would still be here. It's the energy I'm picking up on, y'all. Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie? Three of Pentacles, he worked with other people in the industry and things of that nature, okay? Some high-end people, all right? Something came in and ended fast, like right before motherfuckers' eyes. It's the energy I'm picking up on. We got this Sun in reverse that's also telling me that, how can I put it? He could have had a child, more than one, possibly. Okay, then we got the Devil that comes out, right? Overcoming addictions and things of that nature, right? The dark side, right? Facing the dark side. Okay, so I'm getting the energy of, you know, he has some nobody's perfect, but he was in the process of overcoming his dark shit, beating his dark demons and things of that nature. I'm also hearing the energy of someone attached to him or work with him is very dark. Okay, is the energy I'm picking up on. I'm also hearing sold out. When I see this right here, now mind you, it comes out in reverse. But when I see the hand up, I'm getting the energy of like the fraternity thing, the alpha thing, and things of that nature, okay? It's the energy I'm picking up on. Another thing I would like to say, Steve Harvey was a part of that shit too. If you look, I'm not sure what his video is surfaced, but him and Ricky Smiley is on stage doing their little hand gestures and things of that nature, okay? It's the energy I'm picking up on, right? So I also feel like a motherfucker had to sell out, you feel what I'm saying, to keep their beginning or to start their new beginning. It's the energy I'm picking up on. And I feel like this would be Steve Harvey's energy now that I'm seeing it, okay? We got Queen of Pentacles, all right? And we also have Five of Cups, living in regret, okay? Shame, guilt, sorrow, and things of that nature, all right? And their emotions is the energy I'm picking up on. We got the Hierophant. Someone was abusing their power. Okay, didn't want to commit. Like I said, I'm hearing when you see these fingers right here, this is somebody commit to some type of fraternity, some type of group, some type of secret society, and things of that nature. I'm also hearing could be, maybe a motherfucker could have sold out Freemason. It's also the energy. We got this Emperor. Okay, I feel like this could be Steve Harvey's energy. Okay. Light tone, kind of tall is the energy I'm picking up on as well. So I feel like he do have something to do with this. This is why I keep seeing Steve Harvey, Steve Harvey, Steve Harvey. I feel like they did have some type of beef or exchange of words is also what I'm getting as well between the two. Before he left is the energy I'm picking up on. Transition. Spirit, please come through. It's the energy of Bernie. Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie Mac? What is Bernie Mac's energy, Spirit? Please come through. We got Swords energy, Three of Cups energy, okay? And Judgment. Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie Mac? All right. Okay, I'm getting the energy of him and what's the name wasn't that fucking close, right? They weren't committed to each other. They weren't friends or none of that shit. They always had some type of problem or discord between the two. It wasn't really no love there. They weren't no friends or nothing like that. We got a motherfucker or a group of people trying to get away with some shit. It's the energy I'm picking up on so they can have this new beginning and they can stay on top. You feel what I'm saying? Someone didn't want someone to outshine them. So they used to do certain shit. Sit back and wait for their response to their reaction. Okay, Swords energy. Dark energy. You feel what I'm saying? We got, and someone is happy with the decisions that they have made because they got this new beginning. I'm getting the energy of Steve Harvey. You got to go through to get through is what I'm getting, right? So, yeah, they didn't have no close relationship. It's the energy I'm picking up on. They could have chilled a few times. You feel what I'm saying? When it came to tour or going out as a business trip or outing or some type of family function or some shit like that is what I'm getting. Okay. I'm also hearing maybe someone could have gave him something. Is also another thing. Put some shit in a motherfucking drink. Act like shit all sweet, cool, calm, and copacetic. Okay, but meanwhile, some shit ain't right. We got some illusions, okay? Some smoke and mirrors and things of that nature is the energy I'm picking up on, okay? So they didn't have the best relationship. We got put in a left in the cold. This is how they wanted their man, and that's what they proceeded with their plan. This is also telling me a motherfucker involved comes from a cold place. It's possible. Is the energy I'm picking up on. Bernie Mac, okay, he's from Chicago. I'm from Chicago, but Five of Pentacles, money, health, finances, wealth, all that. Left that man in the cold to die, all right? Didn't give a fuck what he had, if he had a family, none of that shit, bro. Left that man in the cold to just fucking die, right? Spirit, what was the energy between Bernie Mac and Steve Harvey? Page of Cups. Okay, so there could have been some immaturity there is what I'm getting. All right. We got Justice in reverse again. Okay, I'm getting the energy of they had some problems straight like that. We got Justice in reverse. They had some problems and some discord is the energy that I'm picking up on, right? And I'm hearing someone was just selfish and focusing on their motherfucking self. They didn't care about how they were going to get what they was going to get. They don't care. As long as they were successful and making it to the top, they didn't give a fuck about nobody else's feelings or none of that. All right, they did whatever they had to do to get to the top. Okay, and dim the next person's light so they can have all the shine. It's the energy I'm picking up on, right? But the way he passed was very unfair is the energy I'm picking up on, right? I'm also getting someone is going to receive karma for what they have done, okay? It's also the energy that I'm picking up on as well. I'm also hearing nobody put any energy or time or effort into trying to maintain a friendship is the energy I'm also picking up on. Okay, that's exactly what I'm getting. We have Three of Swords. Okay. Divorce, bad breakup, friendship ending or whatever, okay? Heartbroken, okay? So something had to end. We also got stabbing a motherfucker in their back or in their heart, okay? Smiling in your face, backstabber. They smile in your face. Oh, they want to take your place. They're backstabbers. So he probably wore a facade and acted as if he was his friend or they were cool because they had a business deal, okay, when it comes to what they do for work. But low-key, they really didn't give a fuck about this man. Spirit, please come through. What is the energy of Bernie Mac and Steve Harvey? Energy of Bernie Mac and Steve Harvey. We got King of Cups, okay, in reverse. And we have Judgment in reverse. Spirit, please come through. And this is also showing me, I ain't even get to tell y'all, that he passed on. And looking at them swords, that was somebody sneaking and conniving that he knew that had something to possibly do with this, okay? It's the energy I'm picking up on, straight like that. Spirit, please come through. The shit that you got to do to stay relevant or to stay in the position that you need, you got to do certain shit to stay relevant, straight like that. Nine of Swords, all right? So, Nine of Swords in upright. Stop falling, man. Okay, so we got this King of Cups that's sitting right here in front of us. Okay, that Page of Cups. Okay, so this King of Cups is laying right up under this Page of Cups in reverse. That's telling me a motherfucker wasn't dumb, wasn't naive to the fact of what was going on. Intuitively, Bernie Mac knew some shit was off. Okay? Like when it came to matters of the heart and their emotions and things of that nature, nobody gave a fuck about this man. It's the energy I'm picking up on. That's exactly what I'm getting. And I'm getting the energy of other people around them knew that they wasn't that close, okay? Or they didn't have a deep relationship between the two. It's also what I'm getting. Okay, I'm getting the energy of it was just a facade. Motherfucker had to get their coin and you feel what I'm saying? And play as if shit sweet whole time. Motherfucker's not even close, okay? It's the energy I'm picking up on. Motherfucker just doing some shit for business, right? To protect and to provide or whatever the case may be for their fucking family, okay? I'm getting the energy of looking at this King of Cups in reverse that, how can I put it? I'm getting the energy of somebody could have traveled a lot, whether that be Bernie Mac or Steve Harvey, but they both were traveling, hardworking men. I'm also getting the energy of, in reverse, that there could have been some emotional immaturity when it comes to their emotions, okay? I'm getting the energy of the best thing for Bernie Mac, the best thing for him to do was walk the fuck away, okay? Is the energy I'm picking up on. I'm getting the energy of, on a soul level, people connected more to Bernie Mac than they did Steve Harvey, okay? I'm getting the energy of, even though Bernie Mac knew some shit was off, energy was off, motherfuckers really didn't fuck with him. He was level-headed, he was strong, very compassionate, loved what he did. And I'm getting the energy of he just continued to keep going. Even though shit was complicated. Emotions was involved. Emotions was all over the place. Motherfuckers was immature. Didn't really want to have that heart-to-heart conversation. You feel what I'm saying? But he just kept going. He kept going, bro. He used his pain and whatever the fuck else that he had. He used all that for good and put it into his career, his job, the thing that he loved most, and that's being a comedian, okay? I'm also getting the energy of he was very devoted to take care of his family. That's probably why family is in reverse as well, okay? That's exactly what I'm getting. I'm also getting shit, if he worked a lot, maybe he wasn't there for his family as much as he should be because of his work and things of that nature, okay? Took a toll on him, all right? Another thing before I start finishing, I mean, before I pull some more cards, if I'm not mistaken, I'm not too sure, but I think Bernie Mac made a video to where he was speaking up on something about a facility. They try to take him to a cloning facility or some shit like that. I'm not too sure. But anywho, come through, spirit. What is the energy of Bernie Mac? All right. Spirit, what is the energy of Bernie Mac? What is Bernie Mac's energy, past, present, and future? We have message of concern, change, and high honor. Okay, message of concern in reverse, change. Okay, and we have the high honor, all right? So all Bernie Mac wanted to do was get his family out of poverty, didn't want them struggling. Like I said, he made sure he protected his family, did what he has to do as a man. We got occupation. That was about to change. So change is laying right over occupation. This is telling me that motherfucker made some changes to his occupation, into his career, want his career to end. Okay, it's the energy I'm picking up on, right? So motherfuckers want his career to end. We have thoughts. Okay, so poverty, occupation, and thoughts. A motherfucker wanted this man to croak over, Lord forgive me for saying it, but it's the motherfucking truth, bro. I ain't gonna bite my tongue. But I'm getting the energy of, how can I put it? He had some type of awakening, okay? He started to put two and two together.